I've got a new one here for you, and this is from the CD that's called Love Is Everywhere. You can see the cover over there if you camera goes to it. CD is called Love Is Everywhere, and if you don't get to see the cover, that's okay. You can find it in cyberspace. But anyway, this is a collection, a charity CD that has a lot of artists on it from around the world. I do a record label. There it is. It's the one on the right, Sweet Relief, Love Is Everywhere. And there's 27 bands on that CD from around the world. And I was honored to have the Pete Best Band on this CD. He is the original drummer of the Beatles, and it was 50 years ago plus that he got kicked out. But I got to go to his house and meet the family, went in the basement and saw where it all started. And the Beatles started their practicing in Pete Best's basement. His mother helped the band a lot and helped him get a gig in the Cavern Club, which they played 293 times. It's a place I go over to over in England quite often. I've been there about 20 times, played there about 20 times now. And just a great place, Liverpool. Anyway, this song is called Love Is Everywhere. And this is my track from the CD. And hope you enjoy this one. The song goes like this. When you first wake up in the morning, do you greet the rising sun? When you first wake up in the morning, do you give thanks to the one? Because love is everywhere. Oh, to live without a care. Love is everywhere. Turn to me, 'cause I'll be there. When you first wake up in the morning, do you greet the brand new day? When you first wake up in the morning, do you have something good to say? Love is everywhere. Oh, to live without a care. Love is everywhere. Turn to me, 'cause I'll be there.